Right, hello, hello, hello. Right. What is going on, everybody? And welcome back to some more of the Road to Hell. Here we are continuing with Infinite Warfare for Rave in the Redwoods is the next map. So I've never played Rave in the Redwoods. I've never played Shaolin Shuffle, Attack of the Radioactive Thing, or The Beast from Beyond. The only one I've ever played before was Zombies in Spaceland. I actually had a really good showing on Zombies in Spaceland, got round, was it 19? So that's not too bad. I could have gone more and I fucked myself over by blowing myself. Excuse me. I blew myself up because I was a twat. I was being a twat. I was trying to kill some zombies by throwing a grenade forwards because then more zombies would get killed by it. Unfortunately, I mistimed it and blew myself up. I'm just going to try and have a decent game on all four of these maps. I have looked up a tutorial on how to get Pack-a-Punch for this map. Essentially, what I have to do is I have to build a boat. Turn on the power first, build a boat. I know where all the parts are, and then also just get the two filming records, which are very close to the Pack-a-Punch area. But anyway, yeah, Raven the Redwoods, let us begin.
And for all.
Sometime in the 1990s.
Thanks a lot, Willard. You got me cast into the least useful character archetype possible. For once, could you please cast me as the leading man with the ninja skills?
Wait, I don't have a gun. Interesting.
Prove to be the ace up my sleeve.
Yeah, that I need to turn on the power first. Jugs in there. There's a part for the boat I need to build. That's in there. So there's this. I need to go to the mess hall. That needs power as well, apparently. Ouch.
This vibe.
Bear Lake. There's only one power system in this one. There's a gun here. So let's see. So we need to get to that place there. So we need to go through the mess hall. This looks like the mess hall.
This looks useful.
I like this. I like the. This is quite. This is a bit innovation. This is innovation. Ow. Yeah, I'll take a.
Is over the moon.
1250.
Yes, good as gold.
Might as well try and save some ammo.
Where is a perk station when you need it, huh? Let's take this party to the next level!
That's where we need to build the boat over there, so. I'm. That's off good. That's where the Pagament machine is over there on the island. We need to. So I've gone completely the wrong way. This is hilarious. I actually didn't access the box at all in the last one.
Your soul.
Expanding the dance floor.
Mine.
gorillas.
Fire off that
FNF
card.
Oh wow, there was swell. The mine, we want to go this way then. 1250. The big boy rage mine is this way, the mine and the camp. Switch. This brings me back into the spawn room. That'll let me in here. Got the banshee. So
brains.
junction.
Hey, my FNF cards are ready to party.
Looking for parts. It's up here somewhere, I know that. There's Jug. It's the Volk. Don't do the 100 points. There's the first part. I believe that was the first part. The cabins. So look at the boxes down there. We didn't actually use the box at all in the last one.
When SMG stands for sexy motherfucking gun.
Let's begin this raid.
Touch kills, baby!
I'm gonna go get Jug real quick whilst I'm still got the points to do it. Oh shit, I didn't realize that was the game. Shit. Need to get into an open area. Let's just chill over here for a minute. Let's blow this popsicle.
Old.
I'm not like majorly bothered about pack-a-punching or not. I'd like to though, but I'm not crazy about it.
My fate and fortune could be looking up if I played a card. You bullets can always party with my guns.
Oh, that is the mystery box. Gotcha. The magic wheel. The Karma 45. That's another SMG. The Type 2 there. So, I'm kind of looking. I can't exactly remember where this last part was. How wound. Our quickies is right here.
Like a cherry. My kind of party favors.
Let me go back to the spawn room real quick. I want to see if I can get to the mess hall, because the mess hall at least is where
floor.
So I think, yeah, here's the mess hall. So, electric chair. So the next part I'm looking for.
Oh, might want to fire off that FNF card.
Is in here somewhere. What's this? Oh, that's like the things from the theme park with the tokens. It's in here somewhere. There it is. Okay. That's why I couldn't find this place, because it was over here. Okay, anyway, there's the mess hall. So, now... The recreation... Recreation. For fuck's sake, man. That was a simple word that I managed to...
Raise this roof!
What the hell is behind this door? Why did I open this door? There's literally nothing in there. I'm missing something. What? I spent $12.50. Bruh. Right, let's go another round.
Your soul will be mine.
Just throw a skull at me. Oof, that almost got me there at one point.
Max ammo.
Let's hit the wheel.
Max ammo, baby.
You've given me the
Don't mess with my groove. You bullets can always party with my guns.
Fire pit. Adventure course. That's the recreation area. Mine. Lake. I'm trying to find this last...
Yes! Good as gold!
...part. I need to look on a... Alright, so the map, right. It's up in the recreation area, okay, no, so I was in the right area. It's around there somewhere. There's another one there. It's around here somewhere. The part that I'm looking for. Just need to find it. Some kegs. Sorry, if you just give me a moment, apologies for this, I don't want to keep wandering around, so I'm just going to check the video I watched. It was a codename pizza video, so it has to be good. The tutorial was good, I just need to... There it is. Oh. Got it. Right, okay. Let me head back to the cabin. Head to the lake, sorry.
Can't dance on a lake, but I can still walk on water.
Look! There's one, the other one's around here somewhere.
Finders keepers!
Is it? Are you hiding? Sorry, once again, I just need to. That's outside. Come on down.
Gotta admit, I didn't really think we could fix that damn thing.
Ready for a little hanky-panky.
Not the scene you are slated to be in. For goodness sakes, it is impossible to find good talent these days. Get back on set.
To get back to the actual main part of the map, do I? I don't actually know how you do. Oh, there's a zipline. Zipline. Gotcha. 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 What?
Cha-ching.
Pack a bunch of this in the last one. Very good, so these guys come out of the ground so quickly. What's that weird noise that's gonna be? Right up Main Street.
Bullets can always party with my guns. Ready for a little hanky panky.
What part of stay on the set are you not getting?
Does this, I mean, obviously, and it has obviously the monkey round, I guess you could call it. Not that is what you call it. Does it have like a boss like Spaceland does? I mean, that'd be great if it didn't. I don't have to worry about it. I'm 14 though, it's not too bad. I'm happy with this. Got a pack of punches for them. No, I missed out on it. You bastards. You sick bastards. It's not a bad place to train actually over here. Electric throwing there. Rude. Oh. That's terrifying. Slightly terrifying.
Carpenter!
What keeps the undead out? Wood. And lots of it.
The sky's the limit!
The wire is tuned.
Next time, let's do that with a sick drop.
Gotten used to the layout of this map and I like it. I'm gonna switch out and use a different gun though, because I've used. I want to try a different gun out. I know I pack a punch this gun, but shut up. I'm gonna pack a punch the gun that was behind the statue there. Speed, is it speed code as well?
If I can dance faster now too, this is gonna be incredible. When SMG stands for sexy motherfucking gun.
Alright, okay. Playing for nearly 50 minutes. That's good though, because this is my first ever game on this map, and obviously, yes, I looked up a tutorial on how to get Pack-a-Punch, but I think you can give me that one because this map is. It's not like a brand new map now, is it? It's been out since 2016. pack a bunch this gun. What's it called? Karma 45. Slappy taffy.
You do not want to know where those flames are coming from.
This boat takes a while to get to this island, despite it basically just being literally well, you have to go far, I'll tell you that. It's not like with the dragon in Gore Groovy where it was a bit of a distance to get to the Pack a Punch place. That placement.
Gun status in magical bliss.
Now this is a real behind the scenes look at the magic of this place. Of course. None of this is making it into the scene, so let's get back on set already!
Handy that goes boom!
I just gotta see what round I can get to now. Yeah, it's Banana Colada, essentially. Where's the last zombie gone? The last zombie. The hell? There's a guy up there. Guess that might be the Easter egg.
Please do take your time and have a look around. We've got nothing better to do!
Oh, don't tell me the zombie's glitched or something. Oh, no, there it is. Thank you.
Finders keepers.
For a second there, I thought. Someone put a thing in my mind, but I want to give this a go.
Cha-ching!
bass dropping all night!
I will have your soul!
Maximum awesome!
Fuck it, I think I can get to around 25. I mean, it's not like I wasn't trying. With a
Cashola.
Space land, which is funny. I'm gonna grab some more ammo for this gun, and then I'll grab a new gun.
You bullets can always party with my guns. and SMG stands for sexy motherfucking gun.
Yeah, why not? Let's go with this one. Why not, you know? Bag it.
Ready for a little hanky panky.
You wouldn't be hiding in here, would you? I don't think your castmates would appreciate that very much.
Candy that goes boom. Always party with my guns.
Carpenter!
Can always party with my guns.
Oh, I'm meant to keep one alive, but oh well. fuck leveled ups the entire round. Two guns and I'll make my way back to the island.
You bullets can always party with my guns.
Hopefully that'll be a monkey round. So we can get another max ammo.
Alright, looking for candy. As well. This might be difficult to get around 25 games.
fuck would you think I'd want to do that? I want to slide, the fucking idiot.
Looking for, but hey, beats a bag of dicks.
The next round could just be a... If I can get through this round, the next round will be a monkey round, which should be good. Why wouldn't you give me it at the beginning of the round? That would have been so helpful. Plasma grenades are, I think I've had one max attack that wasn't from the monkeys. But I've got to go for ammo.
Let's do that with a sick drop. You bullets can always party with my guns. Yes, good as gold.
So I'm running around the entire map just to kind of just drops you off. Because I actually have to go soon. Like, leave. So, if I can just get... This could please be like a monkey round after this one. That would be ideal. I think for an hour and 15 minutes as well. I did not expect to still be alive. Wait for it. Okay, now go. Yes. Yes, I've actually made around 25 on Infinite Warfare Zombies, and I did it on a map, again, like Carrion Advanced Warfare, a map that I've never even played before. Okay, I'm going to end this one here, because I've got to go in a minute. So, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.